Hey, I'm Naresh. When I moved to New York, my wife and I spent hours commuting every weekend to fetch groceries. No, we're not talking milk and eggs, but ingredients essential for cooking up a mouth-watering Indian meal, like that perfect spicy biryani that just wasn't available at the local supermarkets. A South Asian dish simmering in our cozy Manhattan kitchen relieved our hunger and our homesickness. And traveling far to shop for those special groceries is a problem shared by people from many ethnicities. Whether you're from Asia, Middle East, South America, or anywhere else, you crave your favorite meals and likely have a hard time getting your ethnic produce, grains, spices, and condiments. And that's why, from the back of my car, I started Fretch, an online delivery service for ethnic groceries. We've grown quite a bit since then. Once a single-person operation, we have now delivered over 20,000 orders. But there's a lot more we want to do. The ethnic grocery market is estimated to be anywhere between $65 and $100 billion annually in the US. So we've only just begun. In order to improve service and meet increasing demand, we are looking to raise funds, and which is why we need your help. With Fretch, a play on the words fresh and fetch, we'll deliver the groceries right to your doorstep. You just worry about digging up your grandma's recipes.